OVE30WV, and by the way, the location about 30 miles west of the city of Ottawa. Go ahead.
Yeah, very good. 30 miles west of Ottawa. Got it. One, again, Nick, 100% copy. Your Geloso transmitter is doing very well indeed, and it's well modulated. The audio is very, very intelligible on the SDI receiver here. VE30WV, WB4AIO. And I like to use the phonetics when I give my call, just so everybody knows what my call sign is. I say WB4 Aeschylus Icarus Oedipus. Okay, on the uncalibrated S meter. Well, it's really not the raw signal level that matters. It's the signal-to-noise ratio. So maybe S meters are really not needed when giving meaningful reports. It's the signal-noise ratio that matters, and you can detect the signal-to-noise ratio with your ears. Either it's barely usable, or not usable, or easily usable, or so good you can't believe it, signal-noise ratio. It's one of those four, and I'm glad mine is in the usable range. And yes, the four in my call is sometimes confusing, but I just kept my call. When I moved to Pennsylvania, I was born in Alaska, lived there as a young kid, and then lived in Northern Virginia, in Foreland, for much of my life, probably 30 years, or not quite 30 years. That's when I got my call. And since then, I've lived in various places, including West Virginia and Minnesota, but never changed my call sign. Now I'm living in the Commonwealth of Pennsylvania, and figure I might as well stick with my old call sign, which I got at WN4AIO as a novice back in 1972, and then the following year switched over to WB4AIO.